At 85, my mother's mind. When she wanders from room to room, looking for someone who isn't there. When she asks where we keep the spoons. When she can't chew and spits out her food. When her last dim light flickers with falling ash and she exclaims, "What a dismal end to a brilliant day." But it was also depressing, and depressing to watch this huge intellect collapse in on itself, just turn this huge steel structure of her brain into absolute friable lace.